Sorry, guys. So the stream just ended a second ago. Technical issues. Oh my god! Sorry, it's just getting annoying. I'm trying to figure out how to take it out without getting shot by other guys. But the only way I can do that is sneak up behind it.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Okay.
I hope they send the National Guard in. We'll tear them apart.
Oh no, I'm dead. No, but they just corner you bit by bit. What's pissing me off? I can't do the next Riddler mission.
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
It looks like I have no choice to do the main missions instead, because on no offense, I'm not going to get anywhere close of doing the next Riddler mission. But I'm going to get bugged and bugged by in this game by the Riddler not doing his bullshit mission. Just because I can't get across the fucking bridge. Don't know why we can't just use the one other thing, but nope, we can't. I can't upgrade my bat suit to have more bulletproof. Gadget tech.
The Batmobile can't auto.
No,
get to this area.
It's Batman! Target sighted. Destroy him. Quite a round.
That was too close. And I destroyed those drones.
Batmobile can't order.
I know, it's a press wrong button. Area. Another one. Alright. I don't want to risk it, just in case. I worked so hard to get here so far. Don't want to fuck it right now.
Batmobile can't order.
I know, by accident I pressed the wrong button.
Navigate to this area.
Thanks, guys. When a body nailed to a wall, be glad it was just one. This is Gotham.
That was too close. What? We didn't destroy it? Oh my god, there's more people. If you never die, I have no chance for it. Be on safe side or have to carry on the mission.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocol, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
I have no choice. He's doing much health and low on.
I'm not gonna fail him.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. Ah, you'll like an upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with. Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise. Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in.
Thank you.
Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
And he's lying to him. He sure is gonna be pissed.
Why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. Off on his low to save day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! If he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war. With you standing right bang in the center. Like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget? Like that. All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you... You are about to get them all killed!
Constructed within Gotham. destroy the militia. Attention while the tanks are there.
Really? I went deep cover in Vignatura. Had to act like a regular prisoner until the strike team hit the outer walls. At least tonight we're getting out.
I need to find a way to bring the Batmobile through before I engage them.
You know these things? You rob a military installation? Is it rich? This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made. Designed to take down this Batman.
I don't get it. He's just one man.
You saw the briefing, right? Must have missed it. Well, I...
Hey, Bats. You see these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do?
Oh.
You're not going anywhere, old man. Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where... You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever can. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
To stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay. I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnels.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
Tracking my broadcast location? As a lesson, Batman, I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this! He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. No, not again!
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more you talk, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the stream. Please like and subscribe. And this, if you did miss any of the other streams, they will be put onto YouTube. And yeah. And I'll see you guys soon. Anyway, I'll be talking, and I'll see you later.